got this trim piece popped, but that'd be a pretty simple fix there.